Yeah, so I received a 61% on the exam, and I was kind of hoping, well, I don't know, I would get an A. So I'm just wondering if I could get extra credit. Can I get extra credit? Extra credit, please! Yeah, I was hoping I could get some extra credit. Can I get extra credit?
You don't understand. I'm like pre-med.
So you know, I'm kind of going through a really stressful time in my life right now. I mean, I'm taking 16 credits and then I gotta work. Well, you see, I didn't do good because I didn't expect there to be questions on the exam.
None of this stuff we're learning in class, I'm going to use it when I'm a doctor anyways. So, I think you should just like give me an A.
Yeah, so I'm here because I was wondering if I could, like, I don't know, like, pick up trash on a beach and write about my experiences and get extra credit and like get an A or something, you know.
No, I really thought I was supposed to get an A, you know? My mom's a doctor, my dad's a doctor, my brother is in pre-med, so can I get extra credit or something?
Extra credit? My parents paid for this tuition, so like, don't I like get a say in what my grade's gonna be?
Yeah, so can I get extra credit? It was just so horrible. I was the maid of honor, so I had to like plan the bachelorette party, and so that's why I didn't have any time to study for the exam because I was at the bachelorette party. Oh my gosh, if I don't get an A, I'm just gonna die.
Yeah, so like the average was a 78%, and I scored a 68%. I mean, the average was pretty high. So can I get extra credit so my score is like closer to average? Oh wow, I mean, all the other professors do extra credit. Yeah, well, you know, I'm pre-med, so I kind of need that A.
I would do anything for an A. Kill my grandmother? Done.